Another useful tool is the help feature in Microsoft Project, where you can go and launch Microsoft Office Project Help or go to Microsoft Office Online directly. You can also, when you select File New and you're starting a new project, this new Project Help menu over here pops up, and you can take advantage of this as well. And that asks you whether you're launching a new project from a blank project, or you want to launch from an existing project, or you want to launch from templates. Now, there's two ways to get templates in Microsoft Project. You can go to Office Online, and there's a whole series of set and defined templates that you can choose from that have been put up there either by Microsoft or by Microsoft certified partners, or you can just simply select templates on my computer. And one of the nice things about Microsoft Project is that it comes with a whole series of predefined templates. So here's one called Project Templates, and there's templates in here for commercial construction, for managing income, for starting a new business, for a new product launch plan, and so forth. So there's quite a lot of templates that come with Microsoft Project when you're getting started. So it's a good idea to click on the templates area and look to see if there's anything in there that might actually be of use to you. And if there's not, there's an option here to select templates on Office Online. And if I do that, it'll take me right out. Of course, you have to be connected to the internet, to the Templates in Office Online area, and you can browse around for project-related templates that may meet your needs depending on the type of project you're working on. And a template is a good way to start from because you don't have to build your project plan from scratch. So there's plenty of templates already built for you, either that come with your project on your desktop, or you can go out to Templates on Office Online and look around for a template that a partner or a third party might have put out there for your use. So whenever you're starting a new project, this is what pops up for you. If you're just starting from blank, you can just close that off, and again, you're back to your blank screen and your default Gantt chart. So using templates and creating new plans, you can go to File New and create a new plan, or you can create one from a template, which is a very helpful thing. And Project 2007 comes with a whole series of predefined templates that you can draw on. And if that's not good enough, go out to Templates on Office Online and browse around and try and find a template that may meet your need for the type of project that you're working on. And that's a great way to get started. Take advantage of that if you can.